I couldn't wait to get back in the States, back to the Cube.